Increasing the capacity at those World Series games increased the take for the owners, never mind that the policy turned foul pops into second chances for the hitters.